Grace. I am 21 years old.
I'm from Bata. Go ahead, dear.
I am the oldest, not only in the Sinbasa, but in all the MNL48 members. I am the oldest. And
tell us your story.
Yung kwento ko naman po, I think God really gave me this MNL48 po. Kasi ang range na po talaga ng nakabihan is 15 to 20 years old. Then sakto kong cut-off na po. Yun ako yung birthday ko. Kaya sakto binigay mo sa akin talaga ni Lord itong MNL48. Damang-dama ko.
Parang nakuha niyo yung okay na sa MNL48. Kasi you got it up to at the age of 20.
Yes.
Before MNL40, cover groups, indie groups or something. nagsimula niyo din. Then, tinuloy niyo. Tinuloy niyo. So,
in other words, nahahappy ka dahil a group like this, nagtuloy yung sinasabi mo.
Nagtuloy. Nagtuloy yung trend. Kasi parang, right from the beginning, before MNL48, wala. As in, zero to none. Then, walang nakakalam. Except yung some of us, particularly sa anime community, kami lang yung usap-usap ng J-pop. So, noong time na nag-latch yung MNL48, talon sa tuwa kasi oh, we are that dream so like I said tuloy-tuloy na
yeah.
Okay so
thank you.